next thing, what difference is that going to make? And that's the question people should be asking. That's what I want to be held account for. So, yes, there are unacceptable delays right now happening in ambulances and AMEs.
Is there connection?